digital is also being used to really challenge the organizational setup and construct of operating companies. So, you know, can we cut down some of those historical organizational silos by using the digital technologies as a way of connecting, as a way of integrating workflows and supporting collaboration?